Hello everyone, welcome to Mystic Core Studio. In today's video, we are creating a stunning clear resin tray using real flowers. Whether you are looking to preserve special blooms or just want to add a touch of nature to your decor, this project is the perfect way to do it. So let's begin. I am starting by mixing the resin with the hardener in a 3:1 ratio. After thoroughly blending, I set the mixture aside for a while to let the bubbles rise and release. For this project, I am using a rectangular tray mold along with handle molds to complete the piece. I am pouring a thin layer of resin into the mold, just enough to cover the entire surface. Since this tray will be made in 3 separate layers, it's important not to overpour the resin at once. Now, let's add the flowers. The first layer is specifically for placing the flowers. The thin layer acts like a glue, holding the flowers in place and preventing them from floating. You can use as many as you like and choose either a single color theme or mix it up like I am doing with a variety of colors. I am going to let this sit for at least 8 to 10 hours. After 10 hours, the resin has partially cured. It does not need to be fully cured at this stage since we'll be adding a second layer to completely cover the flowers. Be sure the resin spreads evenly, reaching all the small edges. Now let's leave everything to cure overnight. It's time to demold. You can choose to leave the resin in the mold for the next step, but I have decided to demold it at this point. Look how clear and glossy this turned out. Let's move on to the final few steps. I'm attaching the handles using UV resin. All it takes is a small drop of UV resin on the base of each handle before placing them onto the tray. I used my UV lamp to cure the handles in place. Now for the final layer. This third layer is again very thin because I don't want the resin to seep underneath. It will not only secure the flowers completely, but also add extra strength to the handles. Our beautiful clear resin tray with real flowers is complete. I absolutely love how glossy and elegant it turned out, and the flowers are perfectly preserved, giving it such a unique and personal touch. Thank you for watching, everyone. Stay tuned for more.